people have been to this bar.
What's the name of the bar?
What's the name? Hisar Pub.
Hisar Pub. Yeah. In Hisarano, and I was walking past. I walked past this way and I thought, that music sounds quite good. Better than the dance music, you know. And we came back and we're playing Let It Be by the Beatles, so that was a guaranteed you had to stop. And this is Gul Sile. She's a fantastic singer and the guitar player is very, very good as well. How did you two meet?
Eight years ago
you met.
Did
you put an advert in a paper or did you know each other, friends?
You're a lover.
Wow. Okay. Did you have music first, then became friends, then lovers? Or lovers first?
Both
at the same time. They made music from the moment they met.
Really, we met for music, but we started to love again.
That's a perfect relationship between music and love and sharing everything else. You share your life together.
Yes.
You must have a beautiful life.
Yes.
I am wondering what you are doing in Hisarano. She should be in Broadway
Thank you.
I'm going to discover this lady. You and your boyfriend is her husband.
No, boyfriend.
Yes, you're going to get married?
Delicate question. Of course.
You with him? I will talk to him.
He wants to, but he's afraid.
Marriage is bullshit. Fuck marriage. I've been married. It's not recommended.
Stay happy.
Yes.
In Turkey, you have to be married to have the children.
Yes.
Yeah, otherwise your parents.
No. I want to grow up a person, a woman.
Yes.
I want to see this. Nice person.
Yeah, but you are young enough, you're only 25?
I'm 29.
29,
yes.
Still not something. Yes. I have a child, I highly recommend it.
Oh.
Yeah, I have a young son, 6 years old, so I'll come back here in a few years' time. The baby will be the side in the pram. You'll still be singing, yeah?
Yes,
you'll still
of
be singing. So, have you been performing in Hisarano for 8 years? How long have you performed here? Why are you in Hisarano?
Yeah, okay.
Where did you meet?
Last year, we were here again. I'm a music teacher.
Okay.
So we have to go to our place. Yep. In Busan, see?
Uh-huh.
Tomorrow we will go there and next week we will come here again.
Okay.
There is a person who is from Busan too and he has a bar. It's named Liquor.
Uh-huh.
Last year we played there.
Okay.
So we met this place.
We met Petty.
Maybe you know Kayaker. Kayaker.
It's nice.
Great.
You're happy in this area. I have come here. I live in Antalya. And I would come here and I'm like, this is a place for me.
Yeah.
It's a party place, lots of fun.
Yes.
Yes. So are you going to do the whole summer season?
Maybe. Yes.
Come to Hisarano, go to the name of the pub is? The name of the pub?
Hisarano.
No, no, the pub. You're going to perform at Black Pearl?
Liquor.
Black Pearl.
It was
1 week
last
later.
Year.
Well, this year, right here.
1 week later, okay. In Kayavlech, Poseidon Restaurant Bar.
Poseidon Restaurant Bar, Hisarano, the lovely Gul Sile. She's awesome, highly recommended. Give us a kiss.
Thank you.
Super.
Thank you very much.
And are you the owner? What's your name?
I'm going, okay.
Yes.
John.
Nice to meet you. This is Jan. And what are you doing here, Jan? Are you a bouncer? You look like a bouncer. You've got the skinhead,
yes.
The big muscles. Manager stroke bouncer.
Yeah.
And do you own the bar or you manage the bar? Restaurant manager. How long have you been in Hisarano?
What time?
30 years. Do you get bored? Don't get bored of this.
No.
Lots of people walking by. Come on. Don't get boring.
No.
No. You like people.
Aye.
Yes, that's good. You have to like people to do your job, yeah?
Yeah, I
do. That's good, man. I'm glad you have a good life. Yes. Hisarano.
Yeah.
Give us a smile for the camera.
Yay!
Yeah. So anyway, that was that. Nice talking to the singer there. Hisarano, sing a wee song. what we're going to do next. I think we'll go to a karaoke bar and have another swally. Sounds like a good idea to me. Let's go.